Hello, my lovelies. A call queen here. Still in house flipper. Trying to decide if I want to work on the downstairs or if I want to work on the upstairs. Because that was a lot of work doing all that. And lining it. Not lining it off, but taking all the walls down and cleaning it. I'm not sure I want to do two videos of that in a row. So I'm not gonna. Okay. Oh yeah, I can just go like that. Stupid. Someday I'll be like good at figuring out the best ways to do these. Until then, though, you gotta watch me be slow about it. No. Come on, computer. What the tits is going on with you? Get your shit together. You're embarrassing me. Oh my gosh, it's shitting itself, and I don't know why. Like, I have nothing running in the background, nothing. Alright, now we need the lintels. Whoa. Oh my god, this thing. Oh yeah, I didn't even build any of those yet. I almost want this to open up into that. Alright, I apologize that I have to now knock down some of the walls I just built. But it'll look right. And then that way we can have this area actually be something. Like with just like that much. Okay, with some wall for like the kitchen, like an upstairs kitchen and beyond. That way there's like a reason for this area, but I will put lintels down. Alright, 41, 21, damn, this room big! What do I want to do? Build these walls. That's what I want to do. I stick like a tiny sauna. Maybe there'll be a sauna downstairs and an indoor pool. Wonder, can you put an indoor pool on the second floor? Or does that, like, pop down into the first floor? Probably pops into the first floor. That doesn't need it. This does, though. Empty room, empty room. Interesting. I kind of want to stick the toilets down in here and see how they fit. Does look like they fit. That's beautiful. Yeah, like, yeah, the compact one. Black with black. Of course, I can't put it right in the middle. Whee. Like some cool tiles. I really hate those tiles. I wish that they made better, I don't know, brighter tiles, something. Maybe just on the back wall, I'll put that. Paint the other ones. I think I gotta paint before I put the doors on, otherwise I can't get in here enough to paint. I can't even get down from the toilet. Crouch. Oh my god. Those will not be painted. Tough shit. They're white. Walls. I kind of want like a light gray. That looks nice with the white too, so the white being in there isn't like a huge problem. Two, three, four, because that's the size of most showers. Or I could do, hang on, I'll do the cool shower. That almost makes me want to stick like a wall right here though. Get off the fucking paint. Oh my god. Move. Well, I fucking forget what I'm goddamn doing and everything. Five. Yeah, I feel like it should be all in here, probably. Then we gotta get the doors picked. I wonder, will it recognize it as a shower? I don't know. I guess we'll find out. Installation for assembly, shower. Alright, and then I need like this one, my buddy. Tis too big. If I knock said walls back down, it's not too big. I think that'll look nice. Okay. I wish there was a floor that matched this one. However, I know that there's not. Inside here. Inside there. And then I'm gonna do it like that. I know it looks a little silly, but then it fits around the door. Then we'll do our gray paint. That, we'll get our doors. Okay. I think I'm all done with the walls. Floor. The floor out here. Or should I just do the green? I should probably just do the green because that looks kind of dumb. Oh my god, game. I can't with you. Lights. I need to put a bunch of light switches down. I think I got them in every area, pretty much. One there, depending on if it fucks with the counter or not. Alright, so now I actually gotta put lights in. I think the halogen ones just up in those. Something small but bright. Perfect. Okay. Doors. I need little babies. I'm feeling this one. Sapel. Nope. Glass. Black. Black. Yeah. Not sure how I feel about the fact that I have to go back into... Is it this? Are you fucking it up? Mm-hmm, you were. Rude. That's gonna be an open one. This one I'll put a door on. This one I'll stick a door on. It's like two different little sections, you know? They both lead to the kitchen. One sec, my kid's knocking.
What?
Just to ask me, can I have more green chips? Nah. You can't. I think I'm gonna keep that one open too. Alright, so I got my doors up. Women's bathroom. I want a sink over here. Installation for assembly, sink. I want like one on this side and one on that side. Or maybe two on this side. Can I fit two? Oh, forgot I gotta do all this. And I want that sink specifically, which I know is like the most boring sink. Black. Still gonna put the fucking light in the bathroom. I stuck it in the little things, and I gotta stick one in the shower. Oh, I always forget how long it takes to get the sinks on when I decide to put a bunch of sinks in a room. Okay, last one. All right, now I want mirrors. Damn, that's fucking huge. Okay, I can get with that. Lights. Ceiling. What makes me think of a fancy bathroom? Maybe this one. Okay, and then I want lights up on the wall. I was hoping they had the same one. Alright. Let's see. I want hanging. I have only grassy and green. This is a bathroom, toilet, just a room. So it doesn't recognize this as a shower, which is a little disappointing. But whatever. I wonder if they'll make it do that eventually. Here we go. Up there. I almost wonder, like, I like the idea of all that, but I feel like it's just way too bright. There we go. Here we go. So we got the multi-bathroom going on. Two toilets, shower, three sinks. Yeah. Let's see. Should I add any rugs? Like little baby rugs? Okay, I like how this room came out. It's really cute. I like the gray with the green. I know that green cabinet doesn't quite match, but actually, what about this one? Duh. There we go. Alright, so I like it. I think it looks good.